this is what happened to one student who had that attitude. It seems this young student came home for the holidays to the small village where her family lived.
Look at the snow. It's really piling up on the path out there.
Speaking of snow, Mother, I've just been studying the exact combination of factors causing the transformation of water into crystals of... By the way, did you happen to know that no two snowflakes are identical?
Interesting. They seem to look a lot alike somehow when they're in a pile out there. What do you say we have? Well,
each is, in fact, unique, according to Tom Tasselmeyer.
Oh, my. Well, I tell you what, why don't you grab the broom and get out there and sweep off the path?
What broom?
What do you mean, what broom?
You have to understand, Mother. I don't think in terms of brooms and peasants and labor, if you will.
I won't.
You see, well, quite frankly, Mother, I'm not sure I'd know a broom now if I saw one. Do you know what I mean?
Quite frankly, I don't.
No kidding.
I'm not kidding.
Seriously, I'm right in the middle of Gutenberg's Bible. I have a big report due on the spiritual effects on peasants who read the Bible themselves in their own language.
As she sashayed around the entry hall, showing off her brand new erudition, she tripped over the broom and fell flat on her.
That's a broom. Now do you remember?